There was a lady who lived in our town. She lived alone above the grocery store. She used to walk to the park in the evenings, but I hardly see her out anymore. I've heard them speak of her reputation. People say hi and that's where it ends. She comes to church and sits on the back row. She doesn't seem to have too many friends. This past Sunday after the preaching, the pastor invited the church to pray. Everyone gathered around the altar, and she knelt down not 3 feet away. My heartbeat began when I was distracted. I didn't even finish my prayer. I couldn't help but overhear. She was talking to God like he was standing there, saying, "Let me be perfectly honest. This world never saw much in me. I never had great wealth or honor, or my name in lights for the world to see. I've always lived a simple life, humble beginnings, a humble end. But let me be perfectly honest, all I really want is to call you friend." Later I saw her walking one evening. She didn't seem so sad anymore. I said, "Hello, I've been meaning to tell you, I heard your prayer in church Sunday morn. I shouldn't have listened, but I wanted to tell you, I'm believing in faith, Jesus heard your plea." She only smiled and said, "That's funny, but what you heard is what he said to me, saying, let me be perfectly honest, this world never saw much in me. I've never had great wealth or honor, or my name in lights for the world to see. I've always lived a simple life, humble beginnings, a humble end. But let me be perfectly honest, all I really want is to call you.